Hi, I'm Wendy P. I'm a water media artist. I love working in the medium. I love the unpredictability. And today I'm very excited because it was my debut solo show. I'm here at the Montreal Arts Center. I'm exhibiting in three different galleries. And in these three different galleries, the spaces are quite different. The whole show is called Natural Elements, and there's two very distinct series.
Wendy is a very special artist and very dear to us at the Art Center.
I think there's so many beautiful paintings there. I thought it was really wonderful. Wendy's usage of color and all of the textures on her paintings were just stunning.
The mixed media, le relief, love the relief, the work can actually feel it, you want to touch it.
This is my favorite.
This one for me is just spectacular.
My favorite piece is the gate, this painting here.
So now we're down in the Canal Gallery. These are called Good Times, One, Two, and Good Day.
It's a beautiful, beautiful work by Wendy.
She has a passion for it. She has a drive.
Well, Wendy's a very talented artist, so I'm sure she'll do very well with her exploits.
Well, the exhibit is wonderful, and I want to congratulate Wendy Fee on her exhibition in Vernissage tonight.